Once, Swami Vivekananda was taking a stroll on the streets of America. He saw a few kids standing on the bridge and aiming at the things floating in the river. He stood there and observed them for a while. The kids tried and tried, but no one could make a proper aim. So he walked up to them and said, "Hand me the gun. I'll show you how to take an aim." He took a perfect shot at the target and then took 12 more shots back to back. All the shots hit the target perfectly. The kids were surprised as to how he did it. They asked him, "How did you do it?" He replied, "It's not that difficult. Whenever you aim, all your focus should be on your target." He added, "When you sit to study, bring all your focus on what you're learning. If you do that, you'll never forget it." The kids understood and nodded in agreement. The story teaches us that everything that we do in life should be done perfectly, if only we focus and do it with dedication.